Welcome back to the Sonic and the Secret Rings playthrough. It's time for a few more of tutorials. Thank God. I really can't be bothered to do, like, you know, all of them. Well, there's, like, more as you unlock more abilities, but yeah, we're not gonna do them. We're just gonna do the 8 and not do any of them other ones. Yeah, here's how you do a small jump. Really, it's not that hard. I mean, you can just be a spastic and just, like, you know, do it at the really beginning, but you're not gonna get a good rank for it.
Too easy!
Too easy! Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention in the last part, there are three types of medals. Bronze, silver, and gold. Don't expect any golds in this playthrough. probably a few silvers, but mostly bronze, because I suck at this game. And really, one problem I have with this game is that you really can't get any gold ranked unless you're at a higher level and have more ability. That's kind of annoying about this game.
You can grind on places that have squared edges.
Yeah. Ugh. I'm just gonna say this right now, I'm not a fan of the jumping mechanics when you're on a rail. Cause yeah, something like that happens. It works sometimes, but I'm assuming it's like how you're facing the rail determines where you jump, but you probably need a quick grind ability just to beat that on a gold. Don't quote me on that, but And I get abilities. You always get abilities after you beat certain missions or you level up. Well, I mean, that's how it works, really.
So who's this guy who's trying to make the world disappear again?
He's the Eraser Jin!
Yeah, that's right. Can you take me to him?
Yeah,
there
wait.
There is no need.
What do you mean?
He's here!
Oh my God! I have to say this right now too. I don't like the Eraser Jin either.
What's that all about?
He has a good voice at some points, but he just sounds really camp. But that's just me. He's like, you must be that little rat that just got added to the story.
You must be that blue rat.
Yeah, he sounds really over the top. But,
don't you know anything? I'm not a rat.
I'm a hedgehog. Oh god, that's a huge. Oh, god, I hate.
I am the one who shall carve up this world as I see fit.
Oh, I get it. Because his name is Eraser Jin, and he uses an eraser. Ha 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 ha. That's funny. If you look back there, Sonic was like moving like back and forth. It looked really funny.
And soon, the rest shall join them, night by night.
Oh, okay, dude. Calm, dude. Chill. You're not having an orgasm. Chill. Seven World Rings, totally not the Seven Chaos Emeralds. That's one problem I also have with this game, that, like, even though they say World Rings, it's just, they're just like the Chaos Emeralds. You tell them, bitch. That line's okay, I guess. Ooh, I like where this is going. Oh man, you have to ruin my fun, don't you? Oh great, it's 06 all over again. Oh well, at least it's not something shiny and something stupid. And also, Sonic's trying to be the hero, so I guess that's okay, but no. The Arrow of Flame, how lame. God. Okay, bye.
He's the creator of the Arabian Nights and the main character of the story.
All right, but
speed. We'll just have to make sure we get to him first.
Yeah, all right. But first we have to do some really, really crappy missions, you know? Cuz well, first we got to do a level that, you know, we have to get to the end, and then we have to do a mission where we have to collect 100 rings, and then we can't get hit throughout the whole level. You go on a rampage and oh my god. One problem I also have with this game, I may have said in part one, I hate the mission-based aspect of this game. Just, oh my god, crap on a crappy crap cycle. I don't know. Damn man, these loading screens, they're not as bad as 06, but they're still a little tedious. I do like, Sand Oasis. It's a nice, you know, starting level, but, But then again, like, you can pretty much make the argument that almost every first level in a Sonic game is usually or always the most fun to play. Like, City Escape, Emerald Coast, Seaside Hill, what that effing level in Shadow? I don't remember that level in Shadow, but that one's pretty fun. What else is there? This level, Sand Oasis, Wave Ocean, Misty Lake. I guess that's a fun level. I like Camelot Castle the best in Black Knight. Tropical Resort, Atapos. Oh man, there's a lot of fun levels. Also, one thing I found out actually, I was researching reviews and whatnot just to have something to talk about. One problem that a lot of people have with this game is that at first Sonic is slow as a snail. Cause like, well at first that Sonic doesn't really have a good, you don't get a good sense of speed, but you have to wait till like way later till you level up and get a speed up ability, which is kind of flaming. Silver rings increase your ring count by 20, I think. Though I run, still unfazed. I love this song. This is, Let the Speed Mend It by Kenichi Tokoi. I think that's how you pronounce it. You can barely hear the lyric in the song, too. But, in this game, Kenichi Tokoi was also sound director of this game. So, yeah. I didn't know what to say there because I got spiked. They breathe fire! It's on fire! Oh god, that catchphrase needs to die. But I still bring it up anyways. Your turn. Ooh. Really? Honestly. Some of the dialogue is just really bad. This red ring is a fire soul. Oh god, fires. Fire souls are used for mini games. You get mini games with them. Don't even bother, man. Like, I looked at the mini game selection, you know, a while ago, just before starting. There's about 40 more or less. Not many of them are fun to play. God, man, like, oh, also in the, you know, the minigame section, you can also play as, Shadow, Amy, Tails, Knuckles. I think you can also play as Blaze and Silver. Don't quote me on that. I don't play minigames, because I don't have time. And also, they probably handle like crap. So, really. That was pretty awesome. I like the fact that there's a little rail on the bottom. It's like, so what exactly does, who made this building? I don't know. This bit kind of annoys me when I first played because like, I don't know. It's kind of like I want to get moving, but you know, it's just that there are these spikes in your way and you have to tilt the Wii remote all the way up. It's kind of flaming. Uh-oh. No! Oh, no, this isn't Shadow, but... Ha! What the heck? Oh, I like that little dash thing he did. Wait a minute, that's an Unleashed, isn't it? The drift move? But except that's actually a move. And it's actually assigned to a button. Not like in Sonic Colors. Oh, Jesus Christ. In Sonic Colors, I got kind of annoyed. Well, why would you want to make the B? Well, I guess it's appropriate to have the B. Well, I guess we'll wait till if we ever do Sonic Colors. Yay, Fire Soul. It's one for free. They can't see. though I run, still unfazed. That's pretty much the only piece of lyric that I know in this song. Oh well. Thank God this level's finally over. Mission complete! Just made it! No such thing as the narrow filled with dreams. Oh God. Alrighty. Woo, level up. Yay. Not really excited. Okay, join me in part 3.